Actually, a question also to Magnus. I'm sure you were following this World Cup final between Swidler and Sergey Karjakin. So actually, what do you think about the nervous system of your opponent?
Well, okay, he won the match against Swidler, coming down, I don't remember, at least three times. And he won the... He won the candidates by winning the last round in a very exciting game. So obviously he can play very well, and his nerves are excellent. So there's no